Do you live in a watershed? Of course you do. Everybody does. Chapter 1 of Our Watershed Stories begins in Sonoma County. That's where you'll meet the Russian River Keeper.
No matter where you live, you're connected to a river or a lake or the ocean, and what you do at your house affects those water bodies.
It makes sense that the River Keeper knows a thing or two about watersheds. But why are they so important?
Before I started getting involved with water issues, I didn't even know where my water came from. Like many people, you just turn on the tap and there's the water and you don't think much about it. The Russian River provides drinking water for over 600,000 people all the way down into Marin.
It looks like a highly natural river. The reality is we have two major dams on this river. We also have water that's diverted from the watershed north of us in the Eel River into the Russian to augment our water supplies.
The Russian River, it's a major watershed, and it historically supported Chinook salmon, coho salmon, and steelhead. Their numbers were dramatically reduced because of all kinds of impacts.
We're finally learning to celebrate the Russian as a resource, both for nature and for recreation.
If the Russian River wasn't here, we would not have this community that we do today.
Connect to resources and learn more all online at ourwatershedstories.org.